Hello everyone, we are going to present a project on power factor improver or power system one lab. First of all, we have to know what is power factor. Power factor is cosine of angle difference between voltage and current. There are three types of power factor: lagging, leading and unity. Lagging power factor occur when current lags. Leading power factor will occur when current leads voltage, and when voltage and current are in phase, then it will be unity power factor.
To get expected efficiency from our power supply, power factor have to be one, that is unity power factor. But it is true that our power station sometimes fail to keep power factor as unity power factor. And for inductive load like fan, motor in our house will change power factor as lagging power factor. To keep power factor one or closely one, we make this device called power factor improver. This is our power supply line. Here we use two potential transformers to step down this voltage. After this, we connect this voltage signal to a op amp to make this sinusoidal wave to square wave, and connect output to an analogous pin A0 of Arduino.
Same thing is happened for current wave. We use a current transformer to step down the current. After stepping down the current, we get corresponding voltage of transformed current. We transform this voltage by potential transformer, and we connect this sinusoidal wave to an op amp to make it square wave like voltage. We also connect output from this op amp to an analog pin A1 of Arduino. Here, op amp is used as a comparator.
For calculating power factor, we have to know the mismatch between the voltage and current gap. For this, we use here a XOR gate to find the mismatch. We connect those two output of op amp as input. Output of the XOR gate is connected to analog pin A2 of Arduino.
Now we see the voltage graph from serial plot in Arduino IDE. At first we set the variable to see the voltage graph, and this is the voltage graph. It's fully square shaped, and we should careful about choosing the op amp. This slew rate is very important here to get this graph. And now we change the variable to get the current graph. And here is the current graph, and it's also square shaped. We face some difficulties about op amp and slew rate issue. At last, we change the variable to see the mismatch between voltage and current. And finally, we get the mismatch graph of voltage and current.
We use a capacitor bank to compensate the reactive power and make power factor as our expectation. To connect needed capacitance by switching from the capacitor bank, we use relay. We control the relay by Arduino. Relay is connected to the Arduino by digital pin of Arduino. To show the power factor, we use 16:2 LCD display. We can control the brightness of the LCD by potentiometer. Here 16:2 LCD means 16 columns and 2 rows.
At first, we test for an incandescent bulb. In the LCD, we can see the result. Now it's calculating. It will take some time. Okay, this is the PF. Before improving, it was 0.86, and after it's 1. Now we connect an inductive load to test. Here we use a inductive load as a fan in series with the incandescent bulb. First, we see that power factor is 0.54. cause its inductive load. Here we can see iterative iterative process for second time. It's point seven three. Now for third time we can see it's see our expected value PF1. Now we will observe the same process for second time, and now we especially see how relay works to improve power factor by switching. It's calculating. Now we can see only two relay is active now. Actually three. Again, it's calculating. Now we switched on our fan. Now we can see all the four relays are active.